You dishonor your lineage, German. Mission. We must ensure that events follow their natural order.
I walk a path no other can take. I alone can lead us to our salvation.
Kingdoms of Heaven are not ready for a warrior such as I.
You do not and could not understand. Maxus will find us. He promised me. Particular need.
Situation is familiar. I sense new possibilities.
We work together, good things will happen. Trust me.
Persists. I'm empty. Completely empty. bullet fire. We'll take us through armor.
Knocking on our door.
Smart man.
Perhaps this will give us a fighting chance.
German, your actions defy.
I do have a purpose to carry on. A purpose you will come to share. You only have to trust me. What drives these outrageous monetary requirements? I wonder, is this need for payment something for Max's subconscious? Or mine?
On lies and deceit, Beethoven. Give me one reason why I should trust you.
I don't have time to explain now, but I have a message for you. A message from the Emperor. I have seen this before. I will see it again.
What do you know of the Emperor? It has been so long. I feared he had abandoned me, forgotten me.
You have not been forgotten, Takeo. Stay strong, and your path will become illuminated.
Free your souls from your disease. For you, there will be no tomorrow. I do not understand your riddles, German. How will my path become illuminated?
The spirits of your ancestors are not the only voices you will hear, Takeo. Trust your instincts. Listen to them.
Me their souls!
They have returned! Changed! I know the feeling.
Strike them down. Last night I had a dream. I dreamt of a house. A house with children.
Yes. Hold on to that thought, Takeo. In time, you will come to learn the significance of your visions.
Storms come! The earth will be cleansed.
To the fray once more. The path of the virtuous brings many rewards.
Richtofen, where is he?
The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Sisters.
Gotta figure out a way to get it. Me. Back down.
I ain't keen on the idea of floating around space forever.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Our journey is at an end.
Time for sleep will come later. You cannot rest.